there is someone in the water today. In fact, there's a few people in that water, and there are quite strong currents. Currents are quite strong in there. Now, they were fishing with nets. This was a netting industry. And the water, the salmon have to come through this narrow part as they swim upstream towards one of four rivers: the Carron, the Oikle, the Casley, or the Shin. And we are going to go up the river Shin, which is the shortest.